And if you need a ride to the polls, CityLink has you covered. CityLink is offering free rides to help people cast their votes. If you missed your opportunity yesterday, they'll be giving out more free rides today, November 2nd, and on Election Day, which is November 5th.